Still, in matters of soccer, in a host of Kenya Premier League matches that are scheduled for this weekend, Mathare United will be targeting for a top five finish after the end of this season, and they have been boosted by a recent form of good results. Robinson Okenye paid them a visit and brings us this story.
2008 Kenya Premier League champions Mathare United have not had an easy ride in the Kenya Premier League this season. United finished ninth last season after accumulating a total of 38 points from 30 matches. And after a shaky start to the current season, the Slam Boys lie ninth with 25 points from 5 victories and 10 draws. United, however, managed to turn the fortunes in their favour. After grabbing a draw against league leaders Gor Mahia a fortnight ago in a match they strongly felt they should have won, the Slam Boys are raring to go as they seek a top 5 finish this season.
Tapata positive results kwa game zetu, because ukiangalia gap in between hapo ni 4-5 points between sisi na number 4.
And our target is to finish top 5, and with the kind of performance that we have we've had so far, it's not bad, and the coach is pleased with the way we're playing, so I believe in a performance a team.
With new acquisitions Eric Ioana, Ismail Dunga and Edwin Lavasa already leaving strong marks in the squad, Mathare United feel they have the right combination now to achieve their goals.
Competition kwa timu inakuwa juu, na player yote akipata chance ya kucheza na make sure that amecheza vizuri ndio try to maintain position yake.
We believe with the two strikers up front and Tololo too, and the outside players too like Ioana, who is in great form, we're going to perform well. With the forward line we're going to perform very well.
In the Kenya Premier League match scheduled for the weekend, City Stars will host Chemelil FC in Machakos as Bandari welcomes Sofapaka in Mombasa. Mwaroni will host Ulinzi as Mathare battle it out with KCB at City Stadium. For Mathare United, the season may not be as they could have wished. But for the Slam Boys, as they are popularly known, they are hoping their new acquisitions will help them better their performances before the end of the season. Robinson Okenye, KTN Sports.